Progress bar 95. How far we have come in the days of progress bar. To be fair, we've done over how many episodes? Let me check. No, that's the progress bar wiki. Probably should go over to my channel and show you the playlist. It's right here. Whoa. Can you believe it? Over 39 episodes. Sheesh! I bet you'll be surprised at what's in store on episode 40. Whew! Quite a lot of fun, isn't it? Just give me a moment to turn on the light, and then we'll begin the episode. Okay, lights on. With that, we can get started. Okay, progress bar 95. Oh, how high. It has been a while since I last played you. This is gonna be awesome. Probably should have had a period put in there. Whoever created the disclaimer needs to do a little spell check, I believe. Alright. Okay. Let's. Alright. Got quite a selection of operating systems here. Progress bar 1.0. Interesting. Looks pretty nice. Okay. Also, let's take a look at the game. Okay. Games. Holy cow, has it been that long since I played Progress Bar? Now, if you guys remember the trailing effect that the Windows did back when we were using Windows 95, yeah, it was pretty cool to see that. Okay. Come on. That's what I had in mind. Yeah, not one of my best performances ever. And then again, not one of my worst either, so. Hold on. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I got that right. Okay, just wanted to double check something. A couple of times I accidentally have the faith cam on when I meant to have the game cam. Oh yeah, perfect score. Here we are, Progressbar 98. If only it would boot up. While you guys are waiting on that, I would bet it would certainly be a power brick so that I can have a charge for the next day when I'm out about my deck. Feels like an opportunity. Don't tell me. Is this thing locked up on me again? Believe it or not, we may have to do a forced restart. Hold on a second. Thank you for holding. We will resume the video shortly. Please hold while your gameplay is being prepped. This may take several minutes, so please stay focused. Okay, we're back. You'll have to pardon the steam overlay. I accidentally hit shift tab there. .503 is a new code, so had to do a forced restart. There we go. Now we got it working. Oh, great. Missed a chance to clean bin, huh? Okay. Looks like a little cheating is going to be necessary. And you know why I say that, don't you? Right. Had to do a temporary time change, so... let's see if I can reboot the game. Serious. What was that all about? Okay, now that we have that out of the way, let's restore the date and time to their original settings. And then restart the game again. All right. Okay, so looks like the issue with Progressbar. Oh shit. Looks like the issue with Progressbar itself hasn't been fixed. Okay. Looks like a trash text file pop up. What was that glitch all about? Alright, fed the bin. You should be good for a while. That is so good. Quite a lot of cartoons in there. 9 plus 5 equals 99. Somehow. Somehow I ended up getting 9 plus 5 equals 95. We should say 90 plus 5 equals 95. Okay. Nice! Perfect score! Also, I just wanted to say, happy belated Mario Day. Anyway. Okay, gonna place them, what else we got there? Okay, just checking on something. Oh, and here's my favorite one, Progressbar 3D. Oh, come on! Piece of shit computer. Alright. Let me start. Head on over to the progress side of things. Power system 5. Should be interesting. Okay, Clippy. Really? got rid of the cheats text. So I think I got a fair play bonus out of that. Really? Okay, the errors were fixed. Still shooting out multiple progress bars on the error screen, but when you pause the game, now it only shoots out one progress bar instead of multiple, which is really good. Still need to fix that blue screen. Blue screen progress shooting mechanism mode. Level 22 complete. Nice. That's pretty good. Okay, so oh yes. One of the best parts of progress is the puzzle. Check out what the system has to offer. Get the wrong code, so next code I need to do. I think another 81 is precisely what we need. And Ben went to sleep on us. How delightful. When he wakes up, I need to delete some of those files there. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Looks like the folder got unlocked. Nice. Empty is actually good. Okay. You can see why this would get increasingly complex. Okay. Come on. There's gotta be something that repeats 5 times. Okay. Ooh, the folder's been unlocked. But I've got nothing on it. Now we're looking. Good, the folder got unlocked. It's an empty segment. Okay, very good. An empty section in the binder. I'm gonna need you to be there, okay? At least one of them's got to repeat 10 times, and or 5 times, I mean. Got a different one this time. So let's see what we can do with that. Okay, so we're unlocked, but nothing available. Okay. This is relatively complex, I think. And the reasoning behind the in-depth layering system, I'm sure. All right. Nope. I'd give it a 5. Anyway, looks like more typing to do. Okay, wrong turn. Okay, first off. How did you guys manage to code this? It certainly would be helpful to have some sort of refresh option. From within the hex viewer, like in progress, where you can just reset the puzzle if you can't figure out the solution, and a different random set of letters and numbers would appear. You know what I'm saying? Like, not that I don't appreciate the quality of life improvements that they put into this product, I really do. Mostly empty folder. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Let's see. Okay, so okay, the folder's been unlocked pretty good. Okay, so. All right, let's get back into our dock. Doc Brown code breaking here. Great Scott tissue. How does anybody find the time to program in all these things? I'm kind of shocked, don't you? Which one is the right one? This is taking quite a while. And 0D is still the wrong code. Well then. Kidding me. The bin is asleep? Oh, good. Finally, I can feed you. All 5 of these folders are empty, so technically, this folder is truly empty. Looks like there's more to handle. Okay, it's the wrong code. Oh, that was a code? You're telling me that D6 was a code? And it led me to an empty folder? Are you nuts? And so is this folder. Gray. Just gray. Chief there. Let's get this thing cracked so we can. Okay, I'm very close to this. Hang on. Okay. Okay. Okay, the folder is unlocked. That's pretty cool. Oh, and we met with another code. How? I don't even have a word to describe that. It's just that unbelievable. But I would be met with yet another code, a locked folder, whatever you want to call it. Okay, and we have nothing. Empty folder. Bonuses. All right. Back to whatever. Okay. Nothing. Nope. Mostly empty boulders. Let's see what the untitled folder has in store for us. A bonus and a cheat document. Okay, I think that's everything. And possibly right on target too. That is pretty cool. First time in a while I'm playing Progressbar large one. Sure. I got the code correct. My save with this game. Who's open the wall? The dead pixel. Only exists in Progressbar 95. Or at least the Progress computer variant is in Progressbar 95. Okay. far, nothing has happened.
Wow.
Man, that took a while. Nice. Okay. They include the XL on there, but if you haven't been playing, if you've been playing since before the inclusion of mods, you'll probably already have this feature. But your mods probably won't have that feature unless you get pro. And then you gotta be alive. It's pretty good. Don't thank me, Flippy. I'm perfectly capable of handling this. Check, Flippy. Oh yeah, perfect score. Ooh, new wallpaper I see. Progress bars of all time, progress bars. Wow, look at all those moving 13s. Oh, come on! Really? Okay. There we go. Got a new setup. Wow. Okay, so no, again? Really? Oh no! You summon up! Man. You gotta be kidding me, right? You're absolutely, seriously kidding me. I managed to fail PBXL three times in a row. Shut up, Clippy. Hate this. The video driver, not the game. Oh, good. Tom picked himself. Okay, doing pretty good. Ooh, a screensaver. And a playable one at that. All right, hardcore mode. Let's see what we have here. Am I going to encounter this error again? Oh, 24. All right, perfect score. Well, not perfect score. I kind of messed up a few segments there. Good. 5'9". Okay. Right now, I'm doing progress for Chitown. There are fewer segments and no utilities, so if you get a pink, if you get an orange segment, you just have to take it. That was good. Like, too good. Let's head back to Progressbar 1X. Come on, really? Okay, 55%. 65%. We're getting close to a full progress bar, I believe. Oh, really? There we go. Thank you, that cleared out. Pretty good. Nice. Start. Just doing down the progress bar setting. It's been a while since I've done that. Yes, we know you have. And yes, we know you. Flippy, you're going for that. Okay. Come on. You can do this. No, you gotta be kidding me. I thought I had that video driver fixed weeks ago. Whew! For the most part, at least I managed to complete it. But I'm probably gonna have to restart the computer. Well, the in-game computer, that is, not my real-world computer. So if a video driver ever bled into my real-world computer, then I'd have to restart my real-world computer. really shut up. Well, at least the mystery gambit paid off, at least. Sometimes it'll pay off. And sometimes it'll screw with your computer. Maybe around the progress community. Nice window we got there. Okay, doing pretty good. All of a sudden. Seems like the one that we're doing as well. Oh. Database has reverted back to the same place. Okay. Perfect score! Who cares? One little challenge is going to be closing the pop-up. And I think I'll probably do a bit of progress draw from you. That's pretty good. Doing pretty good. Well, once I finish the challenges, I think I may take a break for lunch. Maybe a little golf digging, and then play a little more progress for, and then wrap things up in the All right. All right. That must have been the last bit of challenges completed. PB DOS show. Should be interesting. Start that one since be honest, I didn't know you could press that 4-time clippy guy. Okay. That was kind of weird, but okay. Let's see if we can get it. Come on. Work with me, segments. My progress bar is not that fast. Alright! This was good. Nice. Got all the challenges completed. This will be our stopping point for now. I will see you guys after lunch. So until then, be right back. It took a while. It took a while. A long while, really. But I'm back. So we completed all the challenges. What else to do but browse progress dots. Wanted to double check something, make sure the thing was still recording. So let's head back into progress files. Okay. Okay, wrong code. What? Okay. Okay, I think I may edit that part out. Okay. 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 All right. Okay, time to ward off the game. Also, right then. Okay. All right. Here we are. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I checked everything. Okay. Both 09 and D9 are not correct. So... Didn't they get caught? Wow, that's lots of hex. Okay, here we go. Have here. Let's see, wait a second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 32s. I need to do that carefully. That could be it. Wow, this is complex. Alright, I'll get your hex down for you. Okay. What? More hex? Well, this is gonna be good. Hopefully. Yes. Okay. All right, here we are. Well, how did I know to pull up the directory locked code? And another thing, with Progressbar exclusively, how are you supposed to know which ones are locked? Okay, so, for hex code. Thank you. Okay, more code. Okay, more hex code. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Sorry, that's for a new hex code. The computer will gladly give it to you. Okay, more hex code. Let's see what we have here. Hmm. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Shutting down, and I'm going to restart. And I believe... Aha! Progressbar Cheetown. Out of the end. Starting. Let's go back to Progressbar 95. Okay, question. How did the new fixed question while screensavers play? Oh yeah, we picked the code so that it would do that. Nice! Not perfect though. Okay, I'm gonna do one more round next time. Probably do a hardcore one. Ooh, new wallpaper. And you got the tile 1999 on Progress to finish. Wonderful game. Wait a minute. Did I just say it was going to be the last round? I did, didn't I? And here I am. Playing progress part of it. Okay. Man, that's quite a defense. Hope nothing bad happens to it. So I need 6 segments to get all the 6 slots filled. Okay, so so 25% progress, I can afford 3 antivirus in 2 generical or 3 generator and 2 antivirus. On the bottom list, require at least 5% of progress bar. Now our generators are active, so thank you. see. Come on. Move faster, progress bars. Finally, I got a blue progress bar that it didn't have to generate. That's pretty good. Okay. One more run, I'm gonna end it. Here we are. Up 20%. Okay, 75%. See, the gamble paid off. 90. Oh, would it be really? I know you have a present. But believe me, it's not the good time. Hey, Dad. Okay. Nice. New wallpaper, I see. And with that, I think we can bring this session to a close. Anyway. There was one part of the episode that did require cheating. I think I considered changing the date in manually in any instance a form of cheating. But there was one other occasion where it had to be done. And that was in the episode that was recorded on, I think, January 24th or 25th or something? I don't remember the exact date, but still. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you guys in a little bit. For the record. And now... And now, for the final thoughts of the episode. And the prospect of burnout. This episode, man, this episode was a lot of fun. It fixed the crashing of Progressbar Excel, thankfully. I'm still waiting for Spooky House Studios to update the text stream so that they make a bit more sense. But when have an English speaker, like one such as I, run through the text strings and take a look at sentences that don't make sense. For example, there's one where on the mad buttons it says select a right button instead of select the right button. You might want to go look at that. And that oops text, I think it would work better if it read nope. At least that's what Burning Inferno did with his English text work. Anyway, that's all I wanted to bring to the table for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone.